It's a very personal song about family and trying to keep a family together. The way it got involved in Me Before You was through our team at Interscope and everyone at MGM. They loved the song. It spoke to the film and the tenderness that exists between the two characters there.
The original version of the song doesn't include an orchestra, and this new version of it does, and it's really amazing, and it's amazing to get the opportunity to come perform it in one of the most famous studios ever. Dad, I'm alone, 'cause this
house don't feel like home. We all record generally on our laptops, and we'll send tracks back and forth to each other, and it's incredible because it means we can record whenever and wherever we happen to be. Writing songs, I usually have the best feeling about it if I can picture it in the context of a film. It means a lot to me to have our music featured in a film like this. Little unsteady.